So it's kind of what I'm working on. I want him to be able to go from a excitable, playful attitude to, now I'm on place and I have to calm down. I'm trying to have place be his off switch, where he learns to just go from on and then off when you need him to. Because he, if given the ability to, will run roughshod all day long with his energy level, anxious level, and what he wants to do. So I am working on using the place as the off switch. It's going to take some time and consistency, but there we go. He starts to make the decision of, oh, okay, I'm going to be here for a while, and he lays down. He's not quite there yet, but he's getting there. First break. Good boy. Okay, ready? Ready? So you see how excitable he gets quickly from coming off of the place, and he's starting to, and how he's like calming down. Like for him just to stand still when he's excited like that is a good thing. And to be able to walk away from him and have him be calm like that after an active play session. So this is definitely a work in progress for Forrest. And I hope it gives you some other ideas as to what you can do with place. Especially for a rambunctious, high-energy puppy. Thanks for checking in.